The agri-food sector is Ireland's oldest and largest indigenous sector. In 2020, the sector delivered over €14 billion in exports and provided employment to 164,000 farmers. Like all sectors of the economy and society, agriculture has a major role to play if Ireland is to meet its 2030 climate commitments. The sector is committed to reducing its greenhouse gas emissions by 25% by 2030. This will be an important element in achieving our Food Vision 2030 goal of becoming a world leader in sustainable food systems. Science, innovation, and knowledge exchange will be critical in delivering on these commitments. Research, supported by the Department of Agriculture, Food and the Marine and other public research funders, will provide new tools and technologies to mitigate and offset agricultural emissions. The department alone has committed almost €53 million towards climate research and innovation in agriculture in the last 10 years. Funding for climate research has increased from 3% to 43% of the annual total research budget. The department accounts for one-fifth of the total public research support in climate science. Our funding has helped develop agriculture's long-term climate infrastructure with the creation of a NASCO network of 21 covariance towers, green feed systems and 10 soil moisture monitoring stations. International research partnerships and collaboration on climate change has also increased in the last 10 years, with funding rising to 18% of our total annual research budget. This has delivered total investments of €35 million towards projects to address our shared climate challenges. These investments also sit alongside our commitment of just under €5.5 million towards international initiatives being undertaken with the Global Research Alliance and the Agriculture Innovation Mission for Climate. Public research support is delivering across a number of areas. Research on low nitrogen pasture systems has shown the potential to reduce fertilizer use by half with no impact on farm output. More accurate monitoring and measurement of animal and land-based emissions is helping to capture a more accurate picture of the sector's greenhouse gas emissions. To combat methane emissions from ruminants such as cattle and sheep, genetic research, including genomics, has shown potential to select animals that emit lower levels of methane without any impact on animal production. Feed additive research has shown that emissions can be reduced by up to 30% in indoor beef systems, with studies ongoing for pasture-based systems. In the case of manure and slurry, additives can reduce emissions from long-term storage by up to 80%. Research into the use of nitrogen inhibitors has shown that ammonia emissions can fall by 80% compared to conventional urea fertilizer, while nitrous oxide emissions can be reduced by 70% compared to calcium ammonium nitrate. Research into these areas are ongoing as we work collectively to build a climate-smart, environmentally sustainable agri-food sector built on sound science and innovative technology.